Okay, I'm at the Willis Tower. What do you got on Helena?
Looking through status updates, she likes selfies. Here she is making a duck face, a sparrow face. She loves her cats too. Why are you targeting this clueless girl?
I'm not. I need to find her uncle fast, and Helena's gonna point the way.
Okay, here's something. She posted a pic this morning. Her outfit for the day, dark hair and glasses. And she's showing off a green backpack.
Thank you, social media. That's a start.
I'll keep digging.
Over 70% off. Everything must go. The economy's loss, your gain.
Girl.
What's that?
I've got her medical records. She had an abortion last year. That might explain the therapist she's seeing.
Why are we prying this deep? I don't need a history, Clara. I need a location.
Hey, I start the search and information just comes in. I don't control the content. Hold on. Perfect. She just posted a status update. She's inside Connolly Square. It's a glass structure. Should be right near you.
I got it. Nice work, Clara. Now delete those files.
I'm dead sick, Aiden. We believe information should be free.
Okay, Helena. You're up.
Hello?
Miss Tucci? I'm Dr. Hyatt with the Chicago General Hospital. We received your Uncle Angelo's blood work, but you're the only number he gave us. Do you know where we can reach him? It's urgent.
No, sorry. I haven't heard from my uncle in years.
Okay. Thank you, ma'am. Wait for it.
Right? Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, Uncle Angie.
Helena, you need concert tickets again?
No, listen. I got a weird call. I think the cops are looking for you.
What? Damn it, you calling me just gave them a trace. Hang up now.
Gotcha. Where are you, Angelo Tucci? There you are. Angelo Tucci. This guy's leading the prison transfer for my witness. Somebody's paying Tucci for the vigilante's identity. Somebody wants my name. Well, good luck with that.
I'm getting a little nervous here, Pierce. You find him?
I'm tracking his GPS. Cut him off before he reaches the prison.
Nice.
Hear it.
Okay, so it sounds sounds like you've made a few enemies. Well, maybe more than a few. Expect some bad shit headed your way.
Great.
Could use some help! I'm on it!
Backing you up!
Grandma!
Alert. This one's smart. I lost sight of him.
All right, listen. We gotta give it up.
It's done. No more prison transfer. Now, I need to find a way inside that prison. A little face to face with my witness. Palin Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security. Network locks, automated surveillance. If they were holding the guy in an older prison, I'd have a problem. But Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through technology.
Jordy, we're even now.
Don't move. Pierce. Aiden. Smith!
I already told you, man. You ain't never gonna find it until it's stuck between your shoulder blades.
Yeah, get in there.
I got 20 minutes of rec time, motherfucker.
Suck it up.
Inside.
Obviously.
Cut the shit. I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to solitary. I can't get you out.
I'm gonna find the inmate schedule. I'll be in touch. Jordy, I found the schedule. Where's the exercise yard?
Up top.
Thank you. Tough on this new policy.
They think they can nose us out of jobs with this automation shit? Keely said his paycheck took a hit too. Blows, man. This totally blows.
This guy had his own Picasso ink all over his face. Ugly as shit. It makes him an easy mark. He's up here somewhere.
Boss, wait. They was like blood, man. This ain't right.
I don't buy that shit either. Somebody set up an execution. Who's that stupid?
I got a theory, son.
Nah, man. You need to stop worrying about that dude. He ain't real.
Hello. Now, I didn't get you off the roof.
Change of plan.
Have to be moved.
Our prisoner transfer was a bust.
What about my
lawyer? Your plan B.
What do you need us to do?
Where are we going?
Whatever it takes to make this guy talk.
Show me the
you got it.
Shut up. Where's my lawyer?
We're taking you to your lawyer.
No way.
Right after we clean you
up first.
What are you
gonna do? I ain't going with the bust.